game number six. It's the Anaheim Ducks and the Nashville Predators. And they get it back out. See the time left in the power play. Quick shot off the blocker of Rene. Forecheck by Mika Salamaki to the outside. To the point, Ekholm with a winder. Stopped by Anderson. And controlled by Simon Dupre. Good play by Ryan Ellis. Knocking it down. It's Forsberg. A give back by Smith. Weber awaits. His shot stopped by Anderson. One of his own bench. This way for Bieksa. Over the line with a shot easily detected by Pekka. Nashville starts it back. Ribeiro. Drop pass. Ellis, a shot, a fine save at the top of the crease by Anderson.
Good scoring chance here for the Nashville Predators. They work the puck to the weak side of the ice. Mike Ribeiro, nice little drop feed right there for the defenseman Ryan Ellis. He's able to pound that puck through a little bit of traffic and a solid blocker save for Frederick Anderson.
Scored a beautiful goal in game five. Weber point to point. Yossi, his shot body down by Frederick Anderson. Played by Fisher. Cradled back to the point. Ekholm, a wrister. Out in front, Colin Wilson had a chance, but he was tied up by Simon Dupre. Vatanen again. He'll bring it this way. Sammy Vatanen. There's Lindholm. It goes off a stick. And it goes in the screen and out of play. And they'll salt away the rest of this one. Scoreless hockey in game six. Ryan Getzlaf at the top of your screen. Kevin Bieksa on the attack goes wide. His shot patted down by Pekka. Here comes Philip Forsberg. James Neal for the front. Anderson will squeeze the pads and hang on. Dupre goes wide. Gains entry. His shot caught by Rene.
Been right there. But,
you know, good discipline.
Good chuckle.
Yeah. Horkoff. Well, the shot denied by Rene. A big rebound. And the Predators got to it. And now it's broken up by Jackman. Back out. A spring pass. Here they come. Full flight. Arvidsson on Fowler. Gostad. In on Anderson. He'll melt it down.
To start so far.
Shea Weber, a cannon off the blocker. And another blocker save, that time off Roman Yossi. So two great saves by Frederick Anderson. Mattias Ekholm, he does the same thing. He'll wind it up. Ekholm scores!
Right around Simon Dupre, takes it around the net. Good puck possession right here by Yarncroke. A handoff to Mattias Ekholm, and then traffic in front of the net of Frederick Anderson. Mattias Ekholm throws it on net. A ton of traffic in front of Anderson. He's not able to locate that puck. And Ekholm is able to put this puck home for his second goal in this series.
Along the boards now, Ellis. A shot stopped by Anderson. A big rebound. Fended off by Anaheim. To the high slot, Thompson this way, Vatanen. He'll delay, work it. His shot stopped by Rene and controlled by Salamaki. Over the line now, the outside McGinn cutting Perry. His shot turned out by Pekka Rene. As we go coast to coast, here comes Johansson delaying. Out in front, they score! James Neal, 2-0, Nashville.
Brian Johansson's able to pick it up. It's a two-on-one. Perry tries valiantly to get back. He's not able to get back and get James Neal. Do you see this shot goes wide? Johansson gets on his horse, starts skating. James Neal jumps up into the play. It's a two-on-one. A great feed by Johansson. And James Neal is able to pot it into the empty net. No chance for Frederick Anderson.
Fowler, a chance. Rene's got it to a screen. It's loose. And they score. They get to it. Ryan Kessler never gave up. The net came off the pegs. Brad Watson was in good position. He signaled goal right away.
Ryan Getzlaf is able to keep it in. They get the puck to the net. Rene thinks he has it. It's clearly loose. And Ryan Kessler is able to jump on that loose puck. Look at this puck. Bouncing, does not get out. Forsberg doesn't get out. Getzlaf keeps it alive. Rene thinks he has it. Kessler is able to jump in there and put it home for a huge goal for the Anaheim Ducks here at the end of the second period.
For Ryan Kessler, his third goal in the series. Silverberg for Getzlaf. A one-timer. Lindholm. Good stop by Rene. Victor Arvidsson broken up. Shea Theodore. A wrister. Hit pinballs off the chest protector of Rene, who freezes.
There's going to be some shaky times here to the finish line. You see Shea Theodore gets his puck to the net, a redirect. We know that redirect that happened last game that went off of Roman Josi skating over Pekka Rinne. Pekka Rinne this time was able to remain upright and make that save.
Swing across, Ekholm, a shot blocked off Fisher. It ricochets in, Anderson said no, twice. Colin Wilson with an opportunity right here, shut down a couple of times by Frederick Anderson. Stewart, McGinn, middle of the ice. A shot stopped by Rinne. Time. Philip Forsberg for the Predators. Fling it ahead. Out in front, tanned on by Neal. Second chance goes off a stick high. Around the horn, Fowler. Seam home to Bray. He'll dust it off. Perry, shot down. What a save by Pekka Rinne.
By Pekka Rinne right here. Perry right in the slot. Great job by Simone Dupre. Finds Corey Perry right there, and Pekka Rinne just a great read. He's deep in the net.
Cogliano, Ellis off a stick. Look out! Howe Anderson, his best.
Come back, a bouncing puck. Colin Wilson gets a pretty good whack at this, and Frederick Anderson has no idea where this is going to go when it's bouncing, and he's got the backhand on it. Fortunately for Anderson, he's in good position right there. Colin Wilson can't believe.
Perron broke it up. Fought for Stewart. By Perry, 14 seconds left in game six. Weber, that'll do it! What a job by Pekka Rinne. It starts, it ends with him. The Nashville Predators, for the first time in their franchise history, will play a game seven.